Welcome, my name is Chelsea. I'm so excited to teach Tru Fusion Barre for you today. If we have about 2 minutes, if you want to get a drink of water, a towel, just have it next to you, either your mat or carpet, just make sure you have enough space to move your arms. We're gonna have some fun today. I do have an inflatable ball. If you don't, no worries. You can just grab a towel or a pillow to be put in between your inner thighs for our thigh work. Hi, everybody. I'm so excited to see you all. This is so exciting. So again, maybe grab a pillow or a ball if you have one at home. I also have a smaller set of dumbbells. If you don't have weights, that's okay. Probably anywhere from 2 pounds, 1 pound to 5 pounds, because we're gonna do a lot of reps with lower weights. So if you don't have weights, no worries. Just grab some water bottles. You can fill them up to however much weight you want, or you don't have to put any water in them. We're gonna get going in just about a minute here. I love saying hi to everybody. Hi, Caitlin. Golf boy, I don't know who that is, but hi. Feel free to send me messages. My handle is Sweaty Sprinkles, because I get nice and sweaty. I hope everyone's staying healthy and you're doing well. You're enjoying these videos. I know they're keeping me sane during this quarantine. I can't wait till we can get back in the gym and I can see everybody. All right, we're gonna go ahead and get started. If you'd like to hear my music louder, I am going to up the volume, but you can join my playlist on Spotify. My Spotify handle is C-K-A-T-M, and the playlist is Tru Barre 45. So if you want to listen a little bit louder, you may want to turn that on. We have some throwbacks today. Starting with a little Destiny's Child. Maybe give me a thumbs up if you can hear it okay. Yeah? All right, we're going to go ahead and go. So have your feet spread apart. Soften your knees, relax your shoulders, do a few rolls. Focus on your breath. One more time, let your shoulders drop. Look right, center, left, center. One more slow each side. Speed it up. Look right, look left. Two more each. Bring your chin to center, chin and chest, look slightly up. Four, three, two, one. Big inhale, sweep your arms up. Exhale, fold forward, soften your knees. Hips right, left. Grab opposite elbows, find this way, stretch out. Four, three, two, one. Soften your knees, slowly round up one vertebra at a time. Step your feet together, sweep your arms back up overhead. Lift right knee, left. Right, left, or whichever side you're on is fine. Add your arms, pull your elbows in. Feel your lats, your traps. In eight, we're twisting, elbow to opposite knee. Four, in three, two, twist. Left elbow to right knee, and opposite, switch. Woo. We're still just warming up. Eight, seven, in six, you can keep your knees bent or kick forward. Bring out your leg, reach, reach. If you ever need to go slower or faster, totally fine. Three more, two more, one. Back to feet together, inhale, reach. Exhale, fold. Walk your hands out to a downward dog. Step your feet hip width apart. Pedal out your feet, double. Double. Press your heel down. Tap left, tap right. Three, two, one. Press both heels down. Take a deep breath. Inhale. Exhale, shoulders down. Inhale, lift both heels. Come forward to a high plank. Tap left shoulder, right shoulder, left, right. Try not to move your hips. Keep your core pulling tight. Both hands down, rock forward, back. Your arms should be warming up, your core is lifting. Three more, two more, last one. Back to downward facing dog. Inhale, right leg lifts. Keep your hips square, pulse your right heel up to the ceiling. Eight, seven. Engage your right glute, two. Exhale, draw your knee to your nose. Inhale, reach. Right knee outside your right shoulder. Inhale, reach. Right knee, left tricep. Inhale, reach. Exhale, step the right foot forward. Rock forward and back. Keep your chest open, core engaged. Three, two, I'm sure you all look amazing. Dragonfly twist, reach your right arm up, pulse your chest open. Four, three, two, one, exhale, lower your right hand, step back into a high plank. Bring your left knee in, right knee in. Slow mountain climbers, use your core here. Three more, two more. Back to your downward dog with time. Inhale, left leg lifts. Flex your ankle, pulse your heel. Up, up. Spread all 10 fingers. Last four, three, two. Exhale, knee to nose, contract. Inhale, reach. Left knee, left tricep. Inhale, reach. Left knee, right tricep. Inhale, extend. Exhale, step all the way through. Rock forward, back. Warm up your hips. Three, two, one. Right palm inside your left foot. Open up your left arm. Chest opens. Pulse your left arm back. Four, three, two, one. Exhale, lower your left hand. Bend your back knee. Step your right foot forward to meet your left. If you're using weights, go ahead and grab them. Stop in your knees. Roll up. Spread your feet wide, sumo squat, heels in, toes turned out. Your palms are facing one another, squat. Lift your arms up, straight out to the side. Tempo, down, lift. Old Adele, I love it. Inhale down, exhale lift. Knees are out to the sides, chest is open. Four more, three. Two, we're holding straight up at the top. Circle your arms back. Just about the size of a golf ball. In four, reverse that direction. Switch forward. Your shoulders should be feeling this by now, yeah? Last four, three, two, one. Bend your elbows to 90, extend out. Add your legs, squat, extend. This is our upper body section. The legs are bonus, you're welcome. Six more. In four, three, legs stay straight. One, bend your elbows back to 90. Rotate. Think of moving from your traps. Squeeze your shoulder blades back. Three more. Two more, shoulder press. Right here, press overhead. In two, add your legs. Last one, add your legs, bend, extend. Woo! How you doing? Eight, seven, lift your knees. Work your booty. Three, two, one, hold low, pulse just your arms. Pull your abs in. You got this, get lower. Seven, six, in four, adjust your thighs, hold your arms strong, up, up. Woo! Your thighs should be burning. Last eight, seven, four, three, two, one. Release your arms, shake out your shoulders, step your feet together, palms up, press, pull. Little rows, inhale, exhale, pull. Can you add a tendu with your legs? Reach forward one foot, other foot. Think of brushing your floor with your foot as you point. The legs is just extra. You can just stick with the arms. Seven, six, lift tall, four, Three, two, pull your arms straight, feet together soft, bending your knees. Tap your pinky side down, and then you're making a big circle, thumbs together. Tap down, down, up. Just about the size of a beach ball. Woo! This is a sneaky one. Speed up. Last eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Release your arms. Step your right foot back. You're coming into a lunge position. Your feet are hip width apart. Make sure your back foot isn't crossed. Not a curtsy, just a straight lunge. Down, curl. We're starting with hammer curls. Palms are facing in. Get as low as you can on your back knee. All the way down, fully extend. Can you touch your back knee down? Five, four, and three. We're holding low. Two, one. Bring your wrists in line with your elbows. Lower down, deep bending your knees. Pulse just your arms. Make sure you're still working your core. Pull it in. Eight, seven, and six. Just pulsing our legs. Three, two, one. Hold your arms strong. Can you hold your wrist at 90? 10, 9, 8, 7. Get low. I see you. Three, two, step your right foot to meet your left. Bend your knees, chair. Put your hinging forward at your hips. Elbows come back behind you 90 degrees for tricep kickbacks. Extend, bend back to just 90. So stop your wrists right underneath your elbows. Your spine is straight. Up, bend. You should look like a cross-country skier. Three, in two, hold your arms straight. Open your chest. Pulse your palms in. Keep any tension out of your neck and shoulders, drop them down. Four, in three, two, pulse up to the ceiling, lift. Woo. If you're doing this right, your arms should be on fire by now. In eight, we combine those two moves. Ready? In three, two, one, pulse in and up, in. Up, in, up. My triceps are burning, so should yours. Five more. Four. And three. Bicep curl with our left foot back. Last one. Woo! Release your arms. Shake it out. Step your left foot back about 2.5, 3 feet. Bend. Palms are now facing forward and then to our chest. Inhale. Exhale. We're almost out of upper body. Just a little bit of work left, and then we're on to even more legs. Thighs, glutes, core. Stretch, you're done. Three, in two, hold low. One, hold low. Elbows bend at 90, just pulse your palms up. It doesn't matter how light your weights are. Contract your muscles, feel the resistance. Eight, in seven. We pulse our legs. Four, three, two. Hold your arms. Pulse down. Down. Woo! This is my dad's favorite song, so this is for him. He's definitely not doing this fast, but he inspired this song. Three, two, one. Step your feet together. Go ahead and roll down. Set your weights off to the side. Plant your hands. Step back into a high plank. Gently lower to your knees. We're going to end with tricep push-ups, and if you can still see me, two counts down, two counts up. Rotate your inner elbows forward. Elbows are shooting straight back. Go down, one, two, press up for two. Exhale, push. Two more slow, then to tempo. Gaze is slightly forward. Let's go. 10, 9, 8. You're welcome to try to gaze off your knees. Woo. Last four. Three. Two. One. Lower halfway down. shoulders back. Keep bending your elbows. Six, four, three, two, one. Press your hips back into a shell stretch. Woo. Walk your hands over to the left. Right hand on top of your left. It's a quick stretch for your upper body. Left hand over the right hand, off to the right corner. Go ahead and come to center. Sit up on your heels, cross your right arm over your chest. Little twist for an extra. Shake out your arms, other side. Opposite arm in front. Maybe twist. Come back to center. Go ahead and stand up, get a sip of water if you need. Maybe dab all that sweat off. I know I'm sweating. If you need support, I have a chair here. So you can use a chair, you can use a table, you can use a windowsill, a wall. We're going to start with our left thigh. Your foot is forward, this is just a lunge. Separate your feet about 3 feet apart. Hips are square to whatever is supporting your weight. Your hands are lightly on top, or you can be a hero. Hands at hips are overhead. We're lunging all the way down, slowly coming up. Two counts down, two counts up. Down, two. Keep your shoulders back, your chest open. Two more slow. Last one slow, maybe bring one arm up. Single to tempo, down, press. Down, extend. When you straighten out your legs, really lift your quads off your knees. Down, lift. Eight more. Woo. Six, five. You're high on the ball of your back foot. Three, and two, we're holding. You guessed it, the lowest point. Hold here, pop down. Right hip forward, left hip back. Maybe release your arms. Get lower, I know you can. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, woo! 3, 2, 1. Release your hands back down. Just lift and lower your front heel. Woo! Move through the ball of your foot. Down, lift. Down, lift. Woo! Are your thighs burning? Mine for sure are. Five more. In four, can you keep your left heel up? I know you can. Keep your left heel up, palms down. Down. I know it burns. 10, 9, and 8. You have one hold here. You got this. 4, 3, 2, hold low. Maybe release one arm or both. The shakes are good. Get low enough. 8, 7, woo, 4, 3, 2, lower your left heel, step your feet together, maybe little heel kicks to your bum, stretch the front of your quads. We're going to stay with the left thigh, turn around so that your hands can gently rest on whatever's supporting you. Heels are together, toes about 3 inches apart. Just tendus to start with. You're pointing your left foot forward, draw your heels back. Brush the ground, stretch your foot. In four, we go into Batmas. Lifting your legs straight in front of your hips. One, can you lift your left leg a little higher? Hold, release. Hold, release. None of this. Keep your shoulders and chest up. Woo! Five, use that thigh, your gorgeous leg. Two, this last one, hold, bend, extend, foot to knee, in, extend, out, in, eight, seven, six, are your thighs burning? Five, four, three, two, last one, lower your left foot, open up into a wide second. You can still hold on to your support or release both arms. Full plie, extend, down, lift your arms. Just flush your legs before we go to the right. Five, In four, we're holding our low plie. Three, two, hold. Pulse your knees back, back. Can your hips be aligned with your knees? Woo, woo. Eight, seven, and six, we party. Rock your hips out. Three, two, one. Right hip, left hip. Up, up. Have fun with it. You're probably at home, maybe by yourself. So let yourself groove out. Eight, six, four, woo, three, two, one. Hold it low, arms reach forward. Right heel lifts, falls down. Eight, seven, woo, four, three, two, switch left heel lifts. Really press into the ball of your foot, shoulders back. Five, four, three, two, both heels lift. Can you sit lower? Palms to chest. My legs are shaking, yours should be. Eight, seven, six, woo! Four, three, two, one, woo! Shake it up. We have the right side leg. Right foot forward, left toes are back. Square off your hips. Remember, two counts slow. Two counts up, take your time. Down, two, up, two. Don't stop when it's comfortable. Probably at the top. Full time, up the tempo. Lift, down, lift. Even though you're home, I can see you. Keep pushing hard for yourself. We're all gonna come out of here in beast mode. Seven, six, maybe lift an arm. Four, in three, we hold low. Two, hold at your lowest point, pulse down. Can your biceps align with your ear? Chest stays open. Eight, seven, in four, lift and lower your front heel. Roll through the ball of your foot. Lift, lower. Lift your gaze. Eight, seven. How you doing? Is it burning? In three, we hold our heel high and pulse. Right here, pulse down. Woo! 12. Everything should be on fire. Four, three, hold in two. Hold here, both arms up if it's available. Eight, seven, do you see the shake right now? It's crazy. Four, three, two, lower your heel. Step your feet together. Shake out your legs. Shimmy out. We can have fun and work hard, right? Bring your hands back behind you. Maybe straighten out your arms. Heels together, toes back apart. Point, bring your heels back together. Tendu. This is real ballet stuff today. In four, bump off. Three, think of wrapping your glutes and hips under you. Extend, lift. Lift. It does not matter how high your leg goes. What matters is if you feel it, if you're working the proper muscle groups. Five. In four, passe. Two, you're learning some French today. Lift, bend, extend, bend. Can you press your knee open as you draw your foot to your left side? Five. Four, three, two, last one, gently lower. Go ahead and grab the top of your right foot, pull your heel in towards your shoulders right over your wrist. Hips down, tap your right foot out, left foot up. Stomp it out with one, No one said you have to be perfectly placed. Have fun with it. Add a little bounce if you want to have fun. In three, two, right foot is floating. Lift your right foot up. Just about 2 inches above the ground. Pulse. Pulse. Woo. 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop your right toes down, drop to your knees. Lower down to your elbows right underneath your shoulders. Forearm plank, step your feet back. Just breathe, hold here. You can always modify by coming down to your knees. Keep your core pulled in. In 10. We're back to alternating toe taps out to the right and left. In 3, 2, holler back. Right, left, right. Squeeze your glutes. If the movement is too much, you can always just hold your plank. 8, 7. You're giving your wrist a break here. 4, 3, 2, 1. Gently lower to your knees. Walk back onto your hands. Whatever you use behind your right leg, use behind your left. Hands underneath your shoulders, knees underneath your hips, flex your left ankle, lift and lower. Lift, lower. Squeeze, release, squeeze. Instead of releasing quickly, can you hold? Get some air time. Hold. In 3, we're pulsing our left heel up to the ceiling. Ready? Pulse. Pulse. Core is tight. 8. In 7, hamstring curls. I know you're all looking amazing out there. 3, 2, hold your knee high. Squeeze in, 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 in. And subtle. In 10, 9, 8, 1, hold. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, squeeze and hold. Press your foot up higher. 8, 7, in 6, fire hydrant, straight out to the side. 3, 2, lower down, lift side, lower. Control the way down with your inner thigh, your adductors. In 8, we're holding to the side, little circles. Are you still breathing? 3, 2, hold out to the side. Draw tiny circles. 6, 4, 3, 2, reverse. If it's burning, you're doing it right. In 8, you have a hold. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold out to the side, maybe release your right hand behind your back. Lift your core. 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, gently lower your left leg. Take whatever was behind it out, you can set it off to the side. Back to your high plank, lift back off your knees. Our left knee is driving in, right knee in. You should be feeling your obliques here. Go for the outside of your shoulder. Last 8, 7. In 6, we're pulsing our left foot up. 4, 3, 2. Back to high plank. Float your left toes just about an inch. Flex your ankle. Pulse. Lift up. Up. Your hips are square to your mat. Energy is pressing off the ground. 8, 7, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lower your left foot, lower your knees. Quick little shawl stretch, child's pose. Take a deep breath. Let it out. Go ahead and lie on your back. This isn't going to be relaxed just because you're on your back. Whatever you use behind your knees, go ahead and grab it, either a ball or a pillow. You're gonna lie down into a bridge. Set the ball in between your inner thighs. Pilates stance, your feet are in front of your knees. Shoulders down, chest down. Draw your hip bones towards your face. Inhale to prepare. Exhale, lift your hips. Lower to a hover. Exhale, lift back up. Go with the beat. chin off your chest, your shoulders down. Use your arms, press them into your mat. If you want, you can bring your hands down. That helps me square my shoulders. In three, we're holding at the top and pulsing our hips. Last one, pulse your hips, lift, lift. Just a little press, squeeze, squeeze. Eight, are you still squeezing whatever's in between your thighs? Four, three, two, hold at the top, squeeze, in, in. Extra little pulse. Woo. You should be feeling your inner thighs also. That's eight, seven, soften your ribs, abs in. In three, hip lift, two, one. Lift your right hip, left hip. Dance it out. Right, left. Whatever hip is lifting, you're squeezing that glute to lift your hip. Eight, in seven, one hold. Four, three, two, squeeze up top, hold. Squeeze your knees together, 10. Are you having fun yet? Six, five, four, three, two. Slowly articulate down one vertebra at a time. Take the ball pillow out from underneath your knees. Give yourself a big hug. If you're the only person you can hug, make it count, make it good. Rock your balls down. Press, press. Widen your collarbone, keep squeezing ball. 10, 9, 8. If you had a plate of pancakes on your lower abs, would it stay there? 3, 2, 1. Slowly lower your shoulders down. You can draw your chin right and left, but keep whatever's in between your thighs there. All face sideways so you can see a little bit better. If you have any lower back pain, you can bring your hands underneath your sacrum, the flattest part of your tailbone, or press your arms down for more. Lift your shoulders off the ground. Extend your legs over your hips, but not any closer. Further out, the harder it's going to be. Squeeze, inhale, slow down. Exhale, come back up. Your legs don't have to go down far. Inhale down, exhale, press to lift. Inhale down, press to lift. You're only lowering your legs about eye level if your head is off the ground. Five more, five, four, woo, use your breath. Three, two, last one. Keep your legs up over your hip. Grab whatever was in between your legs. Tap it towards your ankles. Woo. We just hit our lower abs. Now this is more the top, right below your bra line. Lift, lift, you got this, breathe. 10, 8, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. Set the ball down, your pillow down, hug your knees into your chest. We're going to do bicycles before the left side glutes. Bring your feet down, hands behind your head, elbows wide. Right knee comes into tabletop, inhale to prepare. Exhale, head, neck, and shoulders. Left elbow to your right knee. Extend your left leg out to the diagonal and switch, switch. Switch, switch. 20 seconds, you got this. Next time you leave your house, it's gonna be warm out. Maybe you'll even be in a bathing suit. Let that motivate you. Switch, five, four, three, two, one, woo, I felt that. Hug your knees into your chest, rock yourself up. We're now lying on our right side. Make sure your right elbow and hip line up. Your knees are 45 degrees to the diagonal. Top hand wherever you like, lifting your top knee. These are called clamshells, obviously because they look like a clam, opening and closing. Be careful not to slump into your bottom arm. Stay lifted, press out of your shoulders. Last eight. In five, we're lifting and lowering our hips. If you need to modify, you can always use your top hand for support right in front of your chest. Knees together. Lift, lower. Lift, lower. Woo! Down and lift. Can you bring your chin up and back? Down, lift. In four, our leg is lifting with our hips. Two, one. Next time you lift, bring your top leg with you. Down. I'm trying to slip. Down. Up. Down. Lift. Are you squeezing your butt? Down and up. Go, Kristen. Five more. In four, we have a hold. Three. Two. Last one. Hold it here. Head back. 10. 9. Yes, I'm counting slow. You love it. 6. 4. 3. 2. 1. Slow your hips down. If you want to come back into a forearm plank, elbows underneath your shoulders, modified underneath or on your toes, off your knees. Holding here 10 seconds. We're almost done, slide. You're doing amazing, I know it. In three, two, right knee, right shoulder, alternate. In, in. You're almost there. 10, 9. Can you make contact at least one each side? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Knees wide, child's pose. Press your hips back to your heels. Deep breath in. Exhale, let your head just rest on your mat. For more of a shoulder opener, you can flip your palms. Let your chest melt through your arms. Unflip your palms, back down, tuck your toes, downward facing dog. Close your eyes, let your heart rate come down, take a deep breath in. Big exhale, let it go. Inhale, lift your right leg up. Exhale, step your right foot between your thumbs. Gently lower your left knee, modified crescent lunge. Slowing it down, taking it to our stretch. Lift your arms, maybe look up past your palms. Drop your shoulders, maybe back bend if you want to open up your hip a little bit more. Exhale, release your left hand inside your right foot. Reach your opposite arm back. Maybe you can pick up your back foot for an extra quad stretch. Pull your heel towards your glute until you feel stretch in your thigh. Release your back foot if you had it. Half split, flex your front ankle, strain out your front knee as much as it will go. Inhale, lift your chest. Exhale, fold over your front thigh. Bend into your front leg, tuck your back toes, sit back down, right dog. Inhale, left leg lift. Exhale, step through. Gently lower your bottom knee. Inhale, modified crescent lunge. Square off your hips. Maybe lift your gaze, connect your palms, open up your chest. Send your back thigh forward. Release your right hand inside your front foot. Reach your opposite arm back. Maybe you can pick up your foot and pull your heel towards your glute. Make sure you take the time to stretch. Foam rolling after these classes is also great. Maybe you can use this time for self-reflection, whatever your weaknesses are. Use this time to work on yourself. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, fold over your front thigh. Bring your hands inside your front foot. Walk your foot out to the side. Turn your toes out. Tuck your back toes under. You're going to step forward into Malasana. Yogi squat. Just to open up your inner thighs. We did quite a lot of thigh work. So make sure you stretch your hips out. Press your knees back. Keep your chest open. Bring your hands down. Parallel your toes. If you can, find a clasp with your hands. Glue your palms. And then reach your arms up and overhead. Let your head, your hands just fall. Shake your head up, yes or no. And then release your arms down, soften your knees, round up, head last, one bird rat at a time. Woo! I got a great workout. I hope you did too. Thank you so much again for joining me. This class will be now uploaded onto our YouTube channel, Tru Fusion STL. I hope you're all loving these videos. I miss you so much. Stay healthy, stay strong. We're gonna make it.